My name is Kent Kalch. I'm the Transportation Maintenance Manager for the Cascade Lock Section. I've been with ODOT 27 years. A lot of changes in that time. We had some pretty good winters, and we also had the Eagle Creek Fire. Tooth Rock Tunnel is at milepost 41.25 on I-84. It was built in 1936. When you go in the porthole entrance, the historic road now goes around over the top, and that's become that pedestrian bike path that's going to connect Troutdale all the way to the Dalles. That also, in the Eagle Creek Fire, sustained a lot of damage. The tunnel does require some routine maintenance. This year, however, after the Eagle Creek Fire, we had a lot more debris coming down the slope.
Basically, the rock had come down and it hit the side of the bridge.
So we needed to go in, and several different divisions of ODOT needed to do a multitude of work.
First, removing the debris and then installing this retaining wall to make it safe for us to work under there.
It was good to see that the slope was really holding in place. That was my biggest concern.
We needed a routine cleaning of the entrance inside the tunnel, all the drains. The lighting crew needed to come in, check all the overhead illuminaires to make sure they're working properly. The inspectors came in, inspected the tunnel for its health. Then the bridge crew came in and they core drilled the walls, the ceilings, the floors to get current core samples and conditions. It has diamond teeth on the end and it cuts, and it just does a nice cylindrical core. You can learn a lot if you have the right tools and the right knowledge to determine strengths and properties and how it'll hold up in the future.
That's a pretty cool design. I really enjoy working to preserve that.
We got all the work done. It was done safely and minimized the impacts to traffic.